a mob of police. Bullet points get caught in the streets. It was too late to dip, so I picked up a sign. Put it around my neck till they taught me to breathe. Tish turned blue when the two zip ties. Smelling like 215. Run my car, it's a singular resource. Gun at the metal bar. Yeah, yeah. Find me in Berkeley, defend it. Turn one window into many. Line up in the 30 in my henny. Then we take it like it's leather complimentary. I'm in a monologue a lot. I'm not a gangster, we just break the law a lot. And that's just me the wrong way. Someone gone spray, I'm staring the wrong way. I'm staring down the barrel of a gun. Son of a gun, son of a pull my trigger, I'm bigger than.
No cold snort, this is Snow Coast. My name's Breakneck, I got my man.
Yo, Jay Walker, Cat Mob in the building. Let's see a fucking battle.
Alright, this is a really dope battle. We're really excited about this one. On my right-hand side. Yo, what up? My name's Romes. I'm from Wisconsin. If you like free beer, then you like free meals. Let's make some fucking noise.
Yeah, let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go, Romes. Let's go, Romes. Free beer, baby. Yeah. Let's go.
And on my left-hand side, all the way from Tampa, Florida.
Mosh Jelton, just flew in from Tampa yesterday. About to battle rap this guy, let's do it.
Yeah. We flipped the coin off camera. Mosh Jelton's gonna go first. Whenever you're ready, the
hold
camera's on rolling.
Hold it down, everybody.
Hey, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Check it out. Check this shit out, it's crazy. Yo, I rhyme tight and I'm nice. Your chick, I might hit it twice. How does it feel to be in the limelight? Yeah, it's nice. I just feel bad I'm gonna have to stab an extra from Twilight with a knife during the highlight of his life. I shouldn't even be thinking about snapping him further, but I'm willing to put his face on a St. Paul, Minneapolis curb and commit capital murder. First, I'll beat your ass mano y mano. Then I'll jump you with Lawn Gnomes, Congo, and Rajon Rondo, Tom Jones, Bon Jovi, and John Holmes, Rob Lowe, Bono, Han Solo, and Sean Combs. And your chick wanted to fuck, so challenge taken. Salutations. Soon as she saw me, palpitations, salivations, calculations, validations, Facebook allegations, and now we're dating. You ain't shit, but you're constipated. I will hold you in contempt for contemplating. I talk degrading and say it's not what I said. Disembody your head, then make you walk with the dead. Pull out a pistol, cock it, pop you with lead, then dunk on a 12-foot rim over Lamar Odom's hospital bed. Look. I'll take your whole town down, getting pistols by the downtown shipments. And when I said I'm gonna surround you with the rounds and let the pound sound, it meant so many rounds it'll sound like you were surrounded by 1,000 pounds of surround sound equipment. Oh. Your style is non-existent on the rhyme flow. You agreeing to battle Mosh at a live show shows you don't want to be alive, bro. On a side note, you misspelled a word and got blood on your suicide note, and both of them were typo. Oh. Die slow, torture him. Lyrical Jack Kevorkian, he's done. Stick a fork in him. He'll be breathing through a tube like he's snorkeling. I clearly get it popping like a can of seltzer. My stanzas swelter. You're shorter than one of Santa's helpers and you were born in a family shelter. I got a 30-round clip that'll murder clowns quick and rhymes tighter than an 80s Eddie Murphy outfit. You ain't about shit and I'm sick with it, so fuck you and suck as many dicks as you can in 6 minutes.
Hey, make some noise for Mosh. Yeah. Woo!
Yeah. Round one, it's on Rome's.
Hey, yo, check this shit out. Yo.
Hey,
yo, I don't know how to lose. I make power moves. You do pussy shit only cowards do. Fuck a battle, I'd rather beat the shit out of you and break you down like a nuclear physicist with atomic molecules. You don't know how to do what I do. I make the impossible look possible. I'm so powerful, one punch you land in Omaha like a Peyton Manning audible. That no coast chain, I'm on a run for it. Tell QZ quit ducking, here I come for it. Cause Rome's tougher to beat than Chuck Norris after 3 grams of angel dust snorting. Yo, you look like you smell of the odor of piss and got no idea what deodorant is. I can't tell it. I can't tell if you're throwing some fists or just throwing a fit. I'm here to block sunshine like a solar eclipse. No gloves, I'm talking January in Wisconsin. These hands don't get no colder than this. I'll throw you over a bridge and feel bad about it. I'm the reason the diagnosis of bipolar exists. I'm about to channel the dark forces within like a demonic paranormalist. Your trendy emo tattoos just prove you're really scared of what being normal is. It's unfortunate that you're poor as shit and your kids will never know what a fortune is. I'm out for blood like a great white and all you see coming is a dorsal fin. Cause the only deity he be praying to nightly is made out of porcelain. So God help him, cause Mosh Jelton treats sobriety like it's a mortal sin. You rap about aliens and you think that makes you special? You about to crash like Roswell as soon as these rocket fuel jets go. You'll get sucker punched, these fists unidentified flying objects, no UFOs. You just rap about aliens because you look like you've been abducted and anally you've been probed. So if you want to know what the universe will be, go study astrology at the university. Your bars appeal to a few nerds and geeks. My bars appeal to the masses universally. See, we both seasoned. The only difference is your brand is flavorless. You're not getting your bank statements emailed when I say your account's going paperless. Yo, I'm sharper than the razor's edge of a bayonet. You look like you got a lot of racist friends. I'll choke you to death and tell you to save your breath. No Oxycontins when I say dope rounds like this. You ain't take one yet. Free beer.
Yeah, let's go! Let's go! Free beer! Free beer! Let's go!
Hey, yo, check it out. You need to get some more knowledge, G. You said study the stars with astrology and it's fucking astronomy. Cats like you, it's cats like you were saturating the game, taking up space. This ain't competition. This was just a favor for Ray. Man, there's nothing in the world that I won't say to Sun's face. His name's Rome's, cause I'ma kill him if he stays in one place. I checked your resume. Why do I deserve to be next? When I Google your name and the only thing on earth that I get is you getting murdered by Vesh. I hit up Mark the manager like, yo, I got a question, Mark. Have you ever heard of Rome's? He texted back, question mark. Just for not putting in the work you deserve to lose. To dig up some dirt on you, I hit up every person I knew for the word on you, checked your Facebook profile, did a Google search for you, watched every one of your battles, and I still haven't heard of you. But maybe I'll remember if I smoke a dab. I just sold a knife that opened abs. Your breath is more stale than open tabs. Your computer screen has porn on three open tabs, and dude's so broke he leaves the bar with open tabs. Technical writing. Let's explore that. I'm Mosh. You're Matt. Mosh is someone matadors. I'm a matador. You're a doormat. I'll skate with your bitch and grind. Lip slide. Her pussy's so big I could cliff dive in it, but not when it's wet, cause I would get caught up in a riptide. What I'm saying is your chick got a gigantic vagina, it's wide. Her clit's tied to a rope that goes through a fallopian tube that you can zip line through the inside. Bitch, I'm knocking your tooth loose. You can get clocked because I'm cuckoo, and when I say I'm rocking a tutu, I'm talking a deuce deuce. Man, fuck you and the brothel me and your sister spent the night in. Now no one is exempt from dying. When I'm done genociding, the only people that'll be left alive are me, Wesley Snipes, and Vice President Joe Biden. I brought a meat tenderizer to squash beef. I'm energizing. Black hole level rhyming. Speech more mesmerizing than seeing the Starship Enterprise being bent in time as it approaches an event horizon. I'll grab the devil's pitchfork and a trident Poseidon kept beside him, stab him with both of them, then throw a toaster in his bathtub and electrify him. Rome should change his name to disappear, cause they'll never find him. When his arms are in Newark, his legs in Thailand, and his body in Heder lying in the devil's triangle in a desert island. That's it.
Hey, make some noise. That's it.
Round two, Ted Rose.
Hey, yo.
Keep it down.
Hey, yo.
Hey.
Hold on. Hold it down, yo, hold it down.
Okay, baby.
Hey, yo, he's so lame. He steals stock rims off an 84 Buick Regal frame. He signed up for Instagram because he thought that it came with free cocaine. So try your hands. You stand over your dead body and do the Heisman stance. My words paint pictures like a diagram. You're just a dope fiend that would die for a gram. See, now I don't know you, but I don't know you personally. Personally, I'm jealous of every person who has never met him. You're dead because an orthodox phrase isn't marked the manager aren't here tonight to help him to win. You're a crackhead on society's social class. A prostitute is better than him, because even a dirty, stanky hooker can wash her crack out and sell it again. Look at this dude. I bet in kindergarten you were probably addicted to glue. If you Google thesaurus of style from 06, you go find 6,000 pictures of you. Bitch, I'm different from you, because the shit I rap about, that's actually shit that I do. Your chick goes down under blowing my stick like the bitch is playing a didgeridoo. But the street's talking and I'm listening. They want to know why you're not sitting in prison. How can you afford to go to rehab if you can barely afford the dope that you've been sniffing? See, what I think is instead of the 3 to 5 year sentence you were initially given, you took a deal with the DA to go to rehab and your payment to the state was snitching. Now, if I be the charge, it's because Jaywalker got me off on a technicality. If you be the charge, because you ended up telling the detectives everything. When I was young and buzzed, I'd knuckle up, get beat up on the street for a couple of bucks, but you were skateboarding half pipes, smoking crack pipes, spending your parents' hard-earned money on drugs. I've been drinking Jim Beam since 16, graduated to hard drugs since 15, but overcame all those addictions without a counselor patting my back telling me to follow through with all of my big dreams. See, addiction's a disease. But if you ask me, it's more like a choice or excuse. You choose to do a bunch of dope, get called an addict, and people around you feel sorry for you. But no matter how hard you try to stay sober within, that demonic voice in your head still plays over and over again. Just remember, you're only one relapse away from being broke and homeless again. Yeah.
Round three, it's on Mosh Jelton.
Hey, yo. No Coast hit me up. They're like, Mosh, you want a free flight to Rome? I was like, fuck yeah, Rome. They were like, Rome's. I was like, no. But I said, fuck it. And came to commit an act of rap murder. And you ain't gonna get that W-2 like a cash earner. Your punchlines just don't connect like a bad server. In a little bit, we'll chat further. When I get back, I'm putting the burner to your back. But for now, I'm just gonna put you on the back burner. Fat burner. I'm putting up a stack or two. Cut you in half because I do what I have to do. I'm the type of dude that collects vials and tubes of bile and blue blood. See, my wiring's screwed up, but my rhyming is too nuts. You fucking faggot-ass newbies, I'm getting tired of you fucks. Out here getting 213 views while I'm trying to do stuff. I was prepared for the heat like smoke detection. But now I'm just gonna have to beat his ass twice for his own protection. Faggot was his first name choice, Rome's was second. He only went with Rome's because he knew his career was going in no direction. If you hear me talk shit, you'll have to rough it out. I got a knife in my pocket, I bust it out and go for your heart. You tell me to stop it, so I cut it out. Man, you don't know. Thanks. You don't know nothing about hard times at all. I'm Vicodin, you're Tylenol, I'm wilding out, I'll flip the script like I don't like the dialogue, then raise hell so high the entire sky is a fireball, I'm diabolic. Taking him to hell and back. And it's no problem for me to stomp you in front of your front door like you're welcome, Matt. Half the people left before, the others went right past. I'm sensing strength and humor, so I'm thinking I might laugh. I learn about shiny swords and armor in night class, so here's a life pass to die fast from a knife slash. Bitches got dreams of kissing my white ass. My dick looks like an eyelash under a spyglass. I'll murder your wife's ass on the way out of this venue and then bring her back to life fast on a ride back. I already smashed you, I was about to freestyle, but I fucking don't have to.
Good shit, dude.
Round three, it's on Rome.
Yo, I'm about to destroy him and killing purely out of enjoyment. I'm murdering this kid on accident like one of Adrian Peterson's baby mama's boyfriends. I'm fierce, y'all. Catch me taking beer bongs to Smirnoff. You looking at Western Wisconsin, six-time regional champion of beer pong. The shit you're drinking a year, dog, I drink in a weekend at the local beer hall. I'll slap you so hard it'll knock Breakneck and Mr. Pizzy's beards off. So hold tight, I'm so nice, you'll shake with seizures once you get the message. So bite your tongue, cause Rome's like a strobe light to an epileptic. See, what I'm trying to say is I got my weight up like I'm on a strict diet of cake. I'll punch you with 6 quarters of my knuckles, that's $1.50 to the side of your face. Bitch, you dying today. No discussion, I'm spitting fire, volcano eruptions. One punch will give you 4 concussions and slow you down worse than road construction. Cause every one of my victories strategized. Drugs destroyed my family's life, but to you that's something you glamorize. That is why me and you will never see eye to eye like Israel and Palestine. See, plus you fantasize about grabbing thighs of Spanish guys till they're satisfied. Half the time your battles have a bunch of random lines. The other half awkwardly gay situations are overanalyzed. I got 2 machetes, a pair of knives that'll slice you to a different paradigm. Surgical blades so sharp and sterilized, the snake eyes get cut 2-1, no paradise. I'm not terrified. Of death, I'm emotionally paralyzed. If you spent one night in Hennepin County, you'd suck off more bloods than a parasite. So put your hands up and praise the God, just like you a Southern Baptist. How come you're from the southernmost state in the country and you don't rap with a Southern accent? I did my research and found out every rapper from your city passed you. You getting bodied on behalf of every skinny white punk I know with a bunch of shitty tattoos. So if this the best that Florida's got, tell Isaac Knox I'm throwing shots. You look like every fucking white guy who got busted smoking rocks on every single episode of Cops. So from Scribble Jam to Grind Time, I'm here to finish the legacy that I started. Cause Rome's and No Coast North gonna be here forever like grape juice stains on white carpet. Free fucking beer!
Great battle!
Good shit, sir. Excellent work.
What up? It's Mapleleaf out here, about to give the judgment for this Mosh vs. Rome's battle from the recent Snow Coast event in Minneapolis. I'm gonna give the battle to Mosh Jelton, either 2-1 or 3-0. Kind of just look at the battle overall. I think that Mosh Jelton had better delivery. He was more comfortable and his writtens were structured better. On top of that, he was able to deliver some of the more quotable lines of the battle. Rome's was dope. He has a lot of potential to give some constructive criticism on his end. I think some of his strengths also kind of ended up being his weakness. Like, he was really intense and he had a relentless attack, but after a while, it kind of comes off as long-winded, and I think some of his doper lines got overshadowed because he wasn't able to really build up the momentum to drop them and slow it down. And you know, that's kind of how you capture the audience. And I thought you can take a look at the way that Mosh Jelton did that. Was he kind of had throughout each of his rounds kind of like slowed down, built up, slowed down, built up. And yeah, it's momentum, you know, it's a real thing in battle. So I'm gonna give the battle to Mosh Jelton.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Money, a.k.a. Gordon Gecko, a.k.a. Mr. Fuck Your Bars, so fuck your bars. Dope battle by Snow Coast. Shout out to Tyler. Shout out to No Coast. You know what I mean? Y'all always do y'all thing. Y'all always throw great events. You know what I mean? I'm going to have to go to one of these out-of-state ones soon, but you know, grandfather, shit's real. Let me get into this judgment real quick. Mosh Jelton versus Rome's. I gave it to Rome's. Round one was a really close round. I edged it to Rome's. Round two, I gave to Mosh. Just because I like the angle. I like the angle that Rome's got. I like the personal attack and stuff like that. The only thing I don't like is I didn't like him almost spending the whole round on it. I think it drug on. I gave that round to Mosh. Round three I thought was the clearest round. I gave it to Rome's. Mosh is really, really dope. The only thing I didn't like about Mosh is Mosh has a lot of general bars. You know what I mean? Mosh... Which is, I guess, when you battle a lot, that happens. But I kind of like, I don't necessarily want you to get. I don't necessarily love deep personals, but I love a personal attack. You know what I mean? And Mosh almost felt like, you know what I mean? It's business as usual. I'm gonna come with all. I got bars. I'm just gonna bring bars. And like I said, I like a personal attack sometimes. And I think that's one of the reasons I edged the battle to Rome's over at Good Shit. Both of y'all. Y'all both rapped your ass off. Y'all both been doing it for a while. Salute, Masha, stage president. And your comfortableness up there is like is really really dope. You know what I mean? You can tell you've been doing it for a long time and you a vet. But like I said, I edged it to Rome's Good Shit, y'all. It's your boy Money. Fuck your bars, Cat Mob. Fuck your bars. 750, fuck your bars.
Y'all, what up? It's 3PFD. You can follow me on Twitter at 3PFD. Follow us at Slap Battles on Twitter, YouTube, Slap Battles. Subscribe. Anyhow, just got done judging and watching Mosh Jelton versus Rome's. I apologize. This mic sucks on my phone, but it's the best we got. So, to cut to the chase, I had Mosh Jelton 3-0, so I had Mosh Jelton taking the battle. I think how I judge it, just if anybody cares, I usually watch it live, or watch it back, I should say, as kind of like I'm watching it live. Then the second time through, I really watch it more in depth and actually take notes of some punchlines. So thought the first round was the closest. I had that about 10-8 to Mosh. Thought the second round, Mosh very clearly took the whole question mark. I thought Rome did have that whole, you know, the hooker can wash your crack out and sell it again. That was fire. Mosh in the third round, the cut it out, you know, I stabbed you in the heart. You said stop it, cut it out. I thought he clearly took it with that. I also really liked the suicide note typo that Mosh had, I think, in the first. So that's my breakdown. Mosh Jelton 3-0, 3PFD. Follow me on Twitter at 3PFD. Follow us at Slap Battles. That's all. God bless. Peace. Sorry to Mike sucks. ET Finger. Bye.